Aaron. Severe storms are still blasting away at a large part of the country. Heavy rains brought flooding overnight, with flash flood watches in effect for Oklahoma and Arkansas, where more than 4 inches of rain fell. Other Midwest residents are cleaning up from weekend tornadoes, and out west, residents got hit with more snow.
Residents across the Heartland are in recovery mode after another day of turbulent storms. Heavy rains brought flooding in areas from Texas to Illinois.
I looked outside and the water started to come down. It came down real bad. Next thing I know, my basement is flooding up.
In Ohio, heavy rains caused massive flooding that almost buried cars in a mall parking lot.
It really got ugly out there.
Several residents had to be rescued from their flooded homes, including a 97-year-old woman. And a meteorologist had to be pulled from his flooded-out car. It's the same line of severe storms that unleashed a cluster of violent tornadoes Mother's Day weekend across Nebraska and central Iowa. In Nebraska, high winds ripped off rooftops, damaging homes and businesses. South central Nebraska was hit the hardest. The state's governor is touring several cities to observe the storm damage and has issued a disaster declaration.
The winds were somewhere between 70 to 95 to 100 miles an hour. And clearly today we saw the extent of what that wind damage did.
The tornadoes caused millions of dollars in damages, destroying this dairy farm. Parts of Indiana and Iowa were hit by strong thunderstorms and hail, which also caused some power outages.
We're concerned because my husband and I have a lot of meat and stuff in the freezer.
Meanwhile, out west, extreme weather of a different kind. Up to 3 feet of snow fell on parts of the Rockies, while residents in California are bracing for record-setting heat.